Danny Lee.
Safe looking shot. Good shot.
Easy. Boy, hammered that. I'll defer to your youth.
Just personal preference. Well.
Danny Lee. Exceptionally good move at it.
Oh, exceptionally good results as well, even from laying maybe 30 yards back from where Phil and maybe 40 back from where Bubba's going to be hitting from. He was about 50 yards behind Bubba, but tied him on the scorecard. That's all that matters.
Golf swing was really good when he started, and it's done nothing but get better.
Danny sure works hard on it.
Seems content with the line as it is. And that looked nice and solid there from Danny.
Yep, right up the center.
Danny Lee second on the way.
Way back, a good looking shot. Oh, this will break a little left early, right off his feet.
Just didn't hit it.
Scott.
Right down the center again. Well, once again, Danny Lee first to hit from the middle of the fairway. And once again, a really good looking iron shot. And got a driver. This hole's 471 into the wind, and that was the lowest drive maybe I've ever seen a PGA Tour player hit. It was literally head high. Be foolish not to aim the middle again here, which he's actually pushed it a little bit off to the right side of the green. Should catch a piece of it.
Yeah, no harm there. Wow, that was just hammered. Caught that in a heartbeat.
Danny Lee's approach on the way here at 7.
Oh,
well,
he's
lovely. Just got his irons dialed in. Yeah, I was saying, you're right, Johnny, the course is absolutely immaculate.
And Danny's driven it pretty well all day. This one, though, looking up the left side, is going to miss the fairway, I believe, just into the left rough. Really good look here for Danny.
Danny Lee now.
And this one just playing for position here, this one right down the middle.
Two bunkers right down the middle of the fairway.
This one needs to get down.
Well, he's going for the spinner. Will he bring it back? Okay.
Danny Lee next to play.
And this from 205 for Danny.
And Nick, you spent time here at the Greenbrier, and you know we're at about 2,400 feet above sea level. Did you ever feel like there was a little bit of an altitude?
Yeah,
for birdie.
Just downhill a little right to left.
God, he read that perfectly. Good stroke.
That's what right-handers dream of right there. 10-foot putt with about 6 inches of right to left break.
All right, set to go on the tee at 12. Danny Lee.
We driver. Yeah. 273 to cover that bunker on the right, Nick.
should, yep, be doing that. It's gone at least 285 through the air.
Danny Lee ready to go.
That was from 263 for Danny. This one kind of leaking a little bit to the left. Needs to get up a little bit.
Thud. Down where J.J. Henry was. That's an easy chip.
Going with the checky spinner.
Yeah, he sure did.
Oh, it's gorgeous.
Nicely done by Danny Lee.
Hold dog legs gently from left to right.
Set ball. Plug.
Well, asking for it to plug, that means he pulled it a little bit and it didn't plug. Well, it did, kind of.
It's back to 13.
From the left rough, Danny Lee. Tell you what, that was a terrific shot out of that situation.
Yeah, I think you take two putts, Peter, and run to the 14th tee from here. Downhill, breaks about two different ways. The only two ways it can, right?
Well, it could technically break three ways. It could break left, it could break right, and it could break down.
Just playing for position.
Just got to the fairways. Got it to stop. That was right about where JJ made his putt from.
That bunker is easily, probably triple the size it was before. It was a slither. Oh, he bust that one.
Yeah, he got every bit of that one for sure.
Danny Lee, you saw the golf ball on the green from 100 yards.
Really good look here, come down the straight. Should move just a little bit from his right to left. Hardest it's blown all day, Matt, straight downwind. Gotta avoid the hazard on the right.
And heavy rough left in bunkers. Only two guys have hit this green in two today. Tag Riding's made eagle, and just the group before Phil, Peter Malnati, hit this green in two.
Should be a perfect three wood if he could get the thing to run up there for him.
A lot of hands coming off the club. And that one did get into the bunker. And a fantastic shot. Wow, 2 inches from eagle.
Danny Lee, the defending champ, on the tee.
That was an 8-iron.
Wow, look at the way he's looking. He's hoisted that miles in the air.
And that's going to come up just short of the thumbprint.
Yeah, he tried to power it over that.
A tough one to hear if you're going to end on three in a row. Left to right up the hill, over the hill.
He's a little on the low side, but